I just finished building this gaming PC, and now I gotta install Windows on the M.2, so I figured, why not show you guys how to install Windows for free? The first thing that we need is at least an 8GB thumb drive. So head on over to any other computer that's fully functional, insert your thumb drive, search up the Windows Media Creation Tool, download that, then we're gonna wanna create an installation media on a USB flash drive, choose your thumb drive and then download it onto there. Once it's done downloading, take it out, put it into the new system, power it on. Now, once we boot up, we should see the installation start. There we go. All you have to do from here is follow the wizard. I'll show you just in case you wanna see it quick. It's pretty much just spamming through here. And then when we get to here, do we wanna upgrade or custom? We wanna do a custom. You wanna choose the correct storage drive. I wanna do this M.2 here. And then basically let it do its thing. And there you go, easy Windows installation.